Hey, what's up, you guys? It is so good to be back. It has been a long time since I made a YouTube video, but you know I had to come back because today was the NFL Hall of Fame game, the New Orleans Saints versus the Arizona Cardinals in Canton, Ohio today. And the New Orleans Saints, they defeated the Arizona Cardinals 17-10. The Saints defense, it looked pretty good tonight. And I will be impressed this season because I think the New Orleans Saints has something to prove. Without Sean Payton being their coach for the entire regular season due to the bounty scandal and NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell punishing the team. And I think they have a lot to prove, and I think they will prove a lot of people wrong, including myself. So you know what? Don't be surprised if the New Orleans Saints do some pretty good things this season. And I think Drew Brees is going to have an even better year than what he did last season. I think he can do it. I think he can do it. Even without Sean Payton, I think he can do it. I think that team can do it. And he may just prove me wrong and a lot of other doubters wrong. And you know what? I wouldn't even be surprised if it happens. But Chase Daniel, backup quarterback for the New Orleans Saints, who backs up Drew Brees, their starting quarterback, he had a tremendously good game today. 203 passing yards, one touchdown. He did throw an interception, 15 completions, 20 pass attempts. The guy was doing an amazing job. Sean Canfield, he did good, 7 for 13, 66 yards passing. Kevin Kolb, on the other hand, for the Arizona Cardinals, he did not look good today. And that's a problem. He did not look good today, and you know what? This is the reason why these preseason games are made, because it gets to show what the team is going to be like in the regular season, what the players are going to be like in the regular season, and what they are going to do. And you know what? He didn't do anything today. 1 for 4, 4 yards, just pathetic, pretty pathetic. And on top of that, the guy got injured. He got injured, and I know this is preseason, but still. You got to do something out there. You got to do a little something. I mean, 1 for 4, 4 yards. I mean, what the hell was going on? When they put John Skelton in the game, they was looking pretty good. They got back in the game. They did pretty well. John Skelton, he passed for 32 yards. He did pretty well today. 4 for 6. And you know what? I like John Skelton. I would like him to be the starting quarterback. But you know what? That's not going to happen. They paid Kevin Kolb all this money coming from Philadelphia. And they're not just going to have him on the bench while John Skelton is starting next season. So you know what? My wish is not going to come true. But I hope we do get to see John Skelton sometime in the regular season. And I think it's going to happen. But Kevin Kolb, he left the game today with a rib contusion. And who knows what his status is going to be like. We don't know if he's really that hurt. But I'm pretty sure he's going to be ready for week one. I'm pretty sure they're going to get everything together. I think he's going to be just fine. But he did leave today with the injury. Today's game, it was good. It was a really good game. And I really enjoyed it. I was really glad to see football back finally. And on September 5th, it's about to go down, because that's when the start of the season happens, and I just cannot wait. Football is finally here, ladies and gentlemen. All the football fanatics, football is finally here, and I hope you guys enjoyed the game like I did, because I sure did. And I hope you guys like this video, share it on your Facebook and your Twitter. I'm out of here. See you guys on the next video. Colts fan till I die, bleed blue. And let's do this, Colts. Let's have a good season. Let's prove a lot of people wrong, because people are thinking that we are going to have one of the worst seasons in our franchise history, and I don't think it's going to happen. I do believe that this team can win 6 games. 6 games. I'm not asking for anything special. I'm not asking for a playoff berth. I'm definitely not asking for a goddamn Super Bowl, because that's not going to happen anytime soon. And I just want us to have a good season. I think it's going to happen. Good luck to all the teams out there. This is your boy DJ Charlie, and I'm out.